Hi, I'm Kelsey Cook with NetApp SolidFire, here with another episode of PopUp Tech Talks. Today we have Ken on the show. Ken, could you introduce yourself?
I'm Ken Spear, and I'm the product marketing manager responsible for the UCS management stack. So for those of you who have FlexPod, that includes things like UCS director, UCS manager, performance manager, etc.
Awesome. Well, thank you for being on the show with us today. So here we are at VMworld. Can you tell me what you're doing at this show or anything that kind of stands out to you?
Well, I did a session yesterday on DevOps and talking about how you can use FlexPod, UCS, and vRealize in order to implement DevOps in your environment. Because a lot of customers are, you know, there's more and more of an initiative for operations and development to work more closely together. Recent survey, about 22% of organizations have implemented DevOps in some way, whether it's, you know, across the business or within a particular department, a particular business unit. So with the pressure to implement DevOps, you want to be able to use the existing tools you've got that you're familiar with and be able to exploit it in such a way so that you can make your daily operations faster, orchestrate them, and so forth. UCS Director, which you come standard with FlexPod, is an excellent orchestration platform. It's got a lot of workflows built in. It provides automation through UCS management, and it can work in conjunction with VMware vSphere. It can work in conjunction with the VMware vRealize automation capabilities. All of that is the tools that are available so that you can go ahead and implement DevOps more efficiently.
That's awesome. That sounds like a really cool cutting-edge thing to be talking about at VMworld. So as we are kind of discussing things changing in this journey that you're talking about, what are your predictions for the event next year?
Well, I understand there's about 23,000 people here this year, and you know, VMware has a great way of keeping things relevant. Of course, you may have heard about the announcement they made for hybrid cloud. I was in a couple of sessions on containers. So, you know, they're trying to help the actual, you know, the average virtualization admin find ways to adopt new technologies, implement new methodologies like DevOps. I was part of a whole track that they're sponsoring. So I think it's going to continue to grow, and the technology is going to evolve and still remain relevant.
Great. Well, looking forward to watching that happen. Thank you so much for being on the show today.
Thank you for having me.
We'll be back with another episode of PopUp Tech Talk soon.